Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston and the International Space Station update. The crew has a lot of interesting work going on today in space. At the moment, we're hearing flight engineer Don Pettit talk about the SLICE experiment, which he is currently working on. That's the Structure and Liftoff and Combustion Experiment, which aims at improving the design and efficiency of combustion technologies, as well as computer models of flames by taking advantage of the station where gravity doesn't complicate a flame's behavior. Pettit also spent some time earlier today working again on his checkout of one of the station's combustion chambers. He checked out the LAN, USB, and power source for that facility yesterday, and today spent some time checking out the video for it, which of course is what allows scientists on the ground to collect data from the experiments. Commander Dan Burbank worked with the capillary flow experiment today, which is aimed at understanding how liquids and oddly shaped containers behave when gravity isn't present, and ways that we can control its behavior in microgravity. He also worked on the VO2 max experiment, which looks at how astronauts' aerobic capacity changes after long stays in space, and the thermolab experiment, which studies how their temperature regulation and circadian rhythms change. And on the Russian side of the space station today, Anatoly Ivanishin is working again with the typology experiment, which studies the objectives or works to identify objectives for assessing the mental health of crew in orbit on long flights and also their ability to perform tasks. Oleg Kononenko is working on the Signer experiment, which is aimed at ocean observation. All that's going on in space today, and this is Mission Control Houston.